Welcome to the third performance of I Heart PINA. Thank you for coming.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. 38th Street or something, and they were like, and the woman sitting next to me was my dance teacher, and she happened to be in town, and she was like, hey, what's up? And I was like, oh my God, I totally took a dance class from you, and that's when I remembered. I didn't tell her that.
But you're on all the drugs?
No. I mean, I wasn't on drugs when I saw her, and I don't think she knew that I was on drugs, because I did that thing that you do where you're supposed to come to work the first day really high.
Is that a thing?
Yeah. Yeah, you come to work or class.
Yeah, same, me too.
Yeah. If you show up on the first day really fucked up, then
just, like, set the bar really low.
That's what they think you're like.
Cool.
That's the idea.
That's great advice.
Yes. I'm a teacher, so. I'm really sucking down this Cabernet Sauvignon, or whatever it is. How many dance classes did you take? More than one?
More than enough, I would say.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I went to a performing arts high school, so it's kind of like, you dance half the day there, and then it's like, then you go to the studio and you like dance more and you have your life.
Whoa.
Yeah,
that's
so.
A lot of dancing. And did you like the dancers? Who'd you like more, the dancers, your fellow dancers, or your dance teachers?
I guess the dancers, they were all like my close friends.
Right. Yeah, did you like any childhood dance teachers?
Yeah. Yeah. I had some good ones.
That's good.
Yeah. I can always hope for that.
What?
I can hope for that.
Yeah, you want to have, well, yeah. Because, I mean, I guess you already care about it, so you're there because you care about it, and not because, like, you don't need them to actively make you continue to care about it.
No, I wanted that myself.
Yeah.
Are you teaching this semester?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Is it the same classes, or?
Yeah, it's the same one. I just teach, like, two sections of it or whatever, you know. It's fine.
Yeah.
They pay you, like, $100. It's not a growth industry, Maggie. Margaret.
Jerry.
Ah! so bad until I had to go to one of my friends and talk to him. And I told him, I said, you know, I'm having problems with the woman that I love. It seems that I call her on the phone and I just can't get her to answer. And then I went to her house and I saw a car parked in the driveway. I knocked on the door, but still my knocks were unanswered. And then I went home and I watched television until television went off. And then I played my records until I just didn't want to hear them anymore. And finally I went to bed and I found myself waking up a few hours later. And the tears were running down my face. And my friend told me, he said, Lenny, you just ought to forget about her. But I told my friend, I said, you know, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love. And maybe you've never felt the things that I felt. But this is what I told my friend. I said, you know, sometimes you get lonely. You get lonely. You get lonely. think about it all the time. Think you made me a problem, man. Hate to say, you know the love is blind. I'm about to see, I close my eyes. They can see you in it up. That's good, I need dark signs to make every day your birthday. And every night your Valentine's
Day.
Guys, can you come up here and grab a drink?